good hard talking to, let me tell you. I said to myself, Esme, you have let Arthur down, you have let yourself down, and you have let the pig down. I said,
the judge had never heard anyone speak so many words in so short a time. Evidently, this was a woman of clear conscience and good intent. Besides, he grew up on a farm and had a fondness for pigs.
You can bind me in chains, but the minute I am set free, I shall march straight back out into those ugly streets and continue the search for my Arthur's pig.
Case dismissed.